You're watching live Doppler 23000 from 23 News.